What is good, everyone, and welcome back to This Is A Deal, where we talk about men's fashion, lifestyle, grooming tips, and advice. So if you're new here, hit that subscribe button and let's get started. Spring is right around the corner, which means warmer weather, sunshine, flowers, and lots of things to do outdoors. And then right before you know it, it's summertime. You wanna make sure you're looking your best this spring summer season, and I'm gonna help you. So let's start off by throwing away those raggedy shoes you wear all the time. Here are some different types of shoes that all men should own for spring summer 2019. Let's start off with running shoes. These are my personal picks, the Nike Roches and the Huaraches. These shoes are very comfortable to wear. They're very easy to put on and take off. They're great shoes for the gym. They're very good shoes to play sports in. And they can pretty much be worn anywhere, whether you're in shorts, jeans, sweats, or even trousers. Running shoes is a must for this coming season. For boots, we're gonna start off with the Tims, the classics. They never go out of style and they can be worn by pretty much any age group. They can be worn in any season, whether it's hot or cold. They're strong and resistant to water and snow. And the beautiful thing is they last a very long time. So it's a very good investment to make. I still have my collection from 2012-13 that I still wear to this day. Also for boots, this one is my personal favorite, the Floyds. You can say they fall in the same category as combat boots, except they're fairly smaller. They're very stylish and sexy looking. They come in various different finishes and colorways. They're very comfortable to put on and wear. And unlike the Tims, they're not heavy at all or too big. If you're looking for a casual yet stylish looking boot, I will definitely recommend these. And lastly, we have the Chelseas. I absolutely fell in love with these shoes a couple years back when I got my first pair. The overall design and feel to the shoe is very beautiful and classy looking. They're very comfortable to walk in and wear all day. They come in various different finishes and design, such as stitched, suede, leather, whatever your preference is. And the beautiful thing about these shoes are you can literally dress them up or dress it down based on your outfit. If you don't already own a pair of Chelseas, jump on that. And finally, the dress shoes. If you're a working professional, chances are you probably already own 1 to 2 good pairs of dress shoes. There are various different styles for dress shoes. Most come in laces, some don't. Some dress shoes are designed for professional attire, while others can be worn more casually. It's always good to own a pair of dress shoes because you never know where you might need it. Whether it's for a wedding you're attending, or a funeral, or even a job interview, you name it. So it's very essential for a man to own at least 1 good pair of dress shoes that they can wear. And that is all for today. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already. My name is Adil. See you next time.